Let's learn IIB. Today, we will build an application that will create MIME data structure and send email with email output node. You are not creating a SOAP web service or a REST full service, so project type to choose is application. I don't want to use my personal Gmail account to test this demo code. Mailtrap.io is a safe alternative SMTP server for content that I push to GitHub and YouTube. Use the credentials visible on the web page in your IIB code and configuration. Security identity allows you to safely store username and password in your IIB runtime. You don't have to save those credentials within your code. Use MQS SLTP params command as shown here. Some validation on password is built in to the command. With eSQL, set email output header field as shown here. Mailtrap intercepts all emails you send. Don't use it to send sensitive personal information. We can send attachments such as PDF or HTML using MIME domain. Notice the field content is text slash plain. This means I am attaching a text file. Message flow is simple, with compute node used to create MIME structure, email output node to send email, and HTTP nodes for us to test this flow with browser or SOAP UI. Let me know in comments if you want me to create a video explaining how to use Java compute node instead of eSQL compute for sending emails. Reply in comments. Switch on debug and let's test our flow. There are two main paths in MIME message shown here. One is for email body and the other is for your attachment. If you set the compute mode property correctly, you will see SMTP server and security identity fields in local environment. Response from HTTP service shows the MIME structure in serialized form. This shows our test is successful. We sent an email and it was processed by SMTP server. If you found the video to be useful, subscribe to my channel and share your feedback in the comment section. Code is available in GitHub and some documentation is available in the blog post. Links in description. See you in the next video.